My name is Tyler McNiven, and I've been employed the last 12 years at BYU Idaho in the Department of Music as the production and media supervisor. For me, one of the most enjoyable parts for audio engineering is the creative and artistic process. And there's lots of collaboration that goes into it, and it really is an art form. Just like the musicians are developing their skills, whether it be their voice or their fingers. Similar in recording arts is when you look at a stage diagram, you can say, I want to capture this sound, this type of sound, and knowing where to place a microphone and at a certain place and position in a certain type of hall or a room, what you may need to capture that space and that genre. A lot of the composers in the classical era, they came from difficult times, the Holocaust era, World War II, but also just Beethoven, he was struggling with hearing loss. So those things that people struggle with over time in the history of the world is encapsulated in the arts. It's kind of preserved in that art form. And so as we look at that through music, I think people can find connection to the past and hope for the future as they come and enjoy art in the musical form.